Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you could eventually become a master of it.
We'll be right back. tomorrow never comes, because time is always now.
Idea that there's a kind of a plan, and everything responds and obeys that plan. By studying the behavior of the past and describing it carefully, we can make predictions about what's going to happen in the future. Unless I know who you are. And you don't know who you are unless you know who I am. That what you call the external world is as much you as your own body.